Well, we're on a really long tour here. We started 2 days ago, and we're going home tomorrow. We call that senior touring. Works for us, yeah. Okay, let's see. This is a song I wrote with my friend Wendy Waldman. We wrote it for a movie called 8 Seconds, which Nina seems to be the only one who saw it. She loves it, so it's kind of about a bull rider thing, right? Luke Perry, he rides the bull for 8 seconds. That's all I know, but they had this love scene in the middle of it, and they asked Wendy and I to try to write something for that. It's a scene where they have a dance, and we got to go down to Texas while they were filming it and be kind of part of the movie. That was fun. But people always ask me to play this because they use it at their weddings, and I never really learned how to play it because someone else played it. But now I've learned how to play it, so let's see. It's called Standing Right Next to Me. Love is like the wind. Sometimes it blows your way. And until now, it missed me. To have